I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to uninstall an app on your Android device. Are you looking to declutter your Android device or just remove an app that you no longer need? Uninstalling apps is a great way to free up space and keep your device running smoothly. In this video, I'll show you the quick and easy way to uninstall an app on your Android device. Whether you're a tech-savvy user or new to the Android world, this guide will help you out. Now let's walk through the steps to uninstall an app on your Android device. Step 1. Navigate to the location on your home screen where the app you want to uninstall is located. In this example, I want to uninstall Firefox. Step 2. Hold your finger against that app to bring up a menu. Continue to keep your finger held against this app. Step 3. Move the app toward the top of the screen. You'll see options for remove and uninstall. Position the app over uninstall until the button becomes shaded dark, and then release it. You'll see a message on the screen asking if you want to uninstall this app. Step 4. Tap OK. The app will be removed from your Android device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.